at the crux of business email compromise is a scammer impersonating either an executive or a business and then tricking a person into sending them money.
I myself actually wanted to be like Mark Zuckerberg. So when we entered the university, it was not that easy. We mixed with new people, different ideas. Okay, this guy is rich. We asked him that, okay, how did you make such amount of money? Everybody wants to be rich. Pika always won the money very fast, like in the next 2 hours, before the guy starts asking questions.
Do you feel guilty about what you're doing? Because you're stealing money, aren't you?
Nope.
The people in your hacking group, do they feel guilty?
They look a little bit of guilt because there have been cases where we actually returned half of the money. They emailed us and they were pleading to send this exact amount. I think the amount was like 262K.
Carry out targeted raids at hotspots, and after arrest, we have been prosecuting and sending a lot of them to prison.